Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York, so I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal...
Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Go to routine!
Need to get through these demons before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? We wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! Get inside! I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. You mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. Way to go, but down. Follow Lee, no matter what's down there.
Turn back, Spider-Man! This is between me and Osborne!
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. Because of me! Because of what Osborne did to me!
You're more than your past! Don't let it control you!
I- I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them. Yeah!
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Demon March!
demon? I am the demon!
About that. Can't give up. He's almost down. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin. Huh?
Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey. Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No. MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this. Life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
No!
Tell them what you did!
I... never...
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be! Oh!
anti-serum! Otto.
You've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! I see you have a new suit! It won't help!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
God!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity. Enough of this!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me!
Not more than it means to me!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away! Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither. I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.